Knox County Schools Superintendent Bob Thomas has a message for parents ahead of the first day. Be patient. He posted a video on Facebook saying that while school will look different this year, the district's mission of teaching and caring for students stays the same.
To our family members, please remember that we may have some stumbles and hiccups along the way, but we're determined to get better every day, and we are determined to provide our students and staff with a safe and healthy school environment.